day and shit. That's why I became a producer.